Stock chart analysis for upcoming week, ticker XL. Level 5.98. After false breakout, buyers pushed price to the upside. That's very, very healthy price action. And that means there is a chance to go even higher to the $9.50. And on a daily chart, there is a triangle pattern. This is very strong formation because after first move from $6 to $7, of course, there would be traders who took profits. But if price didn't fall, that means there are a lot of buyers who bought all shares of sellers. And buyers have enough of money to keep price holding at the local top during this sell-off. Because here, you see, this is also sell-off. But buyers could not hold the price. But on this sell-off, buyers accomplished this task very well. So there is horizontal resistance zone above $7, maybe $7.10. There is a triangle. So price action like from the book, I like it. And this is a long formation. If price approach level closely, a little bit made a consolidation, and only after that break and close above level 7.12, 15 cents, that would be a entry point. Stop loss must be at 6.80 with first profit target 7.75, and next profit target is 9.50.